Only thing with this video that was kind of like, I mean, but I guess it is a one take video, but I didn't realize that in the beginning. Because typically for these artists, they make sure that everything is in sync. And this video is like moments where it's like Kendrick obviously isn't following along perfectly, but it's a one take video. You know what I'm saying? The first time I saw Kendrick, I think it was like on All My Life with J-Rock. And to think about him here now, how he looks now is crazy. You know what I'm saying? Just how much people change over time. I mean, the crazy part is like him, Cole, and Drake, all three of these niggas got long hair now, right? All them niggas came in clean cut, short hair. Now all these niggas got long hair, different hairstyles. Residue burn, mist at the inner city, miscommunication to keep homo detector busy. No protection is risky. Desensitized, I vandalize pain, covered up and camouflage. Get used to hearing arsenal ring. Analyze, risk your life, take the charge. Homies, don't fuck your baby mama once you hit the yard. That's culture. 23-hour lockdown that somebody calls. Thing is though, like it's kind of trippy seeing Kendrick work and seeing him get into his bag. I think for the most part, it's hard to dissect everything he's saying on the go because he's saying a lot. But I think what I love about Kendrick is how much he gets into his creativity bag, where it's not the typical, bopping to the beat. It's like he's even his mannerisms change based on different parts in the video that I noticed, which is like he really gets into it, which shows that he's someone a lot more multifaceted than we initially thought, which is dope. That's what you want from like one of the greats, right? Look what I done for you. I said I do this for my. She was trippy. Like when this shit first happened, I was like, what the fuck is going on? Point the finger, promote you. Remote location, witness protection, they go hold you. This is the one that I was like, why the fuck? You know what I'm saying? I was like, why is Jussie here? Out of all people, why is Jussie here? And so maybe I should pull up the lyrics. I don't know. Even when I'm listening to what he's saying, I don't know why Jussie is here. This one resonated, right? This one resonated because in a land where hurt people is like using Will Smith is the perfect person at this point, right? That's the perfect person to use in this position where hurt people. Because everybody, yo, I wasn't streaming at that time, but how I felt about that shit, I think I did stream initially, like later about it. Will Smith, he was fed up, bro. He was fed up. He was tired of that shit and he was hurt. So then he took it out on Chris Rock. What is a neighborhood reputable? That is a snitch on a pedestal. What is a house with a better view? A family broken in variables. What is a rapper with jewelry? A way that I show my maturity. What if I call on security? That mean I'm calling on God for purity. So far, it seems like he's just spilling the beans. He's like just basically telling you a candid way of telling you everything he's been thinking about. The first verse is particularly illuminating because he talked about just how some of the shit that's going on in his head. We talked about life being a cul-de-sac, which is wild, and how all of his theories he bounced off his therapist. This is mature Kendrick. This is Kendrick that's going through some shit. But that's the thing, though. As you get older, you grieve a little differently. You grieve differently. Seems like he's just drowning in material things, and that shit don't do anything to him. It don't do anything for him. He's getting shit because other people got it. He's just buying shit just to have it, not using it, not wearing it. And in a way, that's him grieving. That's him trying to find his happiness. I think this video really shows Kendrick's creativity, bro.
Take off the foo-foo. Take off the couch. Take off the Wi-Fi. Take off the money phone. Take off the car loan. Take off the flex and the white loss. Take off the weird-ass jewelry. I'm going to take 10 steps, then I'm taking off top off. Take off the fabricate streams and the microwave memes. It's a real world outside.
Listen, bro. This shit, he's going at everybody here. He's going at everybody here. Take off all that shit. He said there's a real world outside. Because a lot of motherfuckers get on social media, right? They get on social media and it looks like everything is great. Their life is great. They get money. They fucking hoes. I'm perfect. I don't care about shit. Then he's like, take all that shit off, right? Then what? Taking off the weird ass jewelry is perfect. Because nowadays, I be seeing niggas wearing jewelry and I'm like, why the fuck? How is that a thing? Them fucking big ass chokers that niggas be wearing. I'm like, dog, that's like the new. I'm like, and it's so much like, and it's fucking pearls niggas be wearing and shit. I'm like,
take off the allure, take off the unsure, take off the solutions I had. Take off the fake deep, take off the fake woke, take off the I'm broke, I care.
Take off the fake deep. Take off the fake woke. Take off the I'm broke, I care. You know what's crazy? Motherfuckers think because they broke too, that means that they care. No, you just fucking broke. That's why you care, bitch. You ugly as fuck. When you take that shit, you ugly as fuck. Two ATMs, you step in a what? I ain't gonna lie, I was looking at her titties on this one. Did they talk about us? Who you should they carry up, carry up? And Kendrick is saying, like, when these motherfuckers talking about people, they talking about us, bro. They copying off us. You out of pocket. This was such a weird ass fucking part, but that's his cousin, right? That's Baby Keem, I believe. So it was just like, what? I was like, why is this nigga so close? It's a funny ass fucking bit, right? It's like, he just randomly kissed him. I'm like, was this planned? The noble person that goes to work and pray like they poster. Slaughter people too. Your murder's just a bit slower. I'm a killer, he's a killer, she's a killer bitch. We some killers walking zombies trying to scratch that itch. Germophobic, hetero and homophobic. Photoshopping lies and models. Hide your eyes, then pose for the pic. Bro, I'm not gonna lie. Kendrick made me wanna feel like I wanna fucking rap, bro. Like, that's when I listen to Kendrick, I feel like, damn, I wanna fucking talk to people. I pop the pain away, I slide the pain away. I pop the pain away, I slide the pain away. When Kanye got back with Drake, I was slightly confused. Guess I'm not mature as I think. Got some healing to do. Egotistic, zero giving fucks, and a be specific, need assist. Babe, what is that? What was that about? I guess he say he's slightly confused, where it's like, why would they make up? They was just beefing like 2 days before, where he's basically saying, I wouldn't have made up with these niggas, with this nigga, Kanye or Drake. How do you get over that shit that quickly? Which is like, man, damn, I'm not as mature as I think. I guess that's what I take away from it. I mean, this one is tough to listen to, even personally. Cause I know I got issues in regards to that, right? I think even saying it, right? It's even tough to even say it, to be honest. It's hard to say it. Like, damn, I got daddy issues. And honestly, the reason why it's hard to say it is because over the years, niggas kind of weaponize it. Where it's like, you got daddy issues. You know niggas going to use it against you, right? So it's a weakness that you got. You got to bury almost, right? I think for this album so far, what I've gotten from it, I would say so far, my favorite Kendrick project, just because I think it's talking to areas of my life that really hasn't been addressed, or I resonate or relate a bit more than even some of his other albums. I would never love my life on a computer. IG will get you life for a chikabuya. More power to you. Love him from a distance. Why you always in the mirror more than the bitches? And my cousin tried to sue me like he got the privilege. But I didn't lose sleep because I got the spirit. Hey, rich nigga. Let's talk the truth. Okay. Women in general just can't get along. Explain, nigga. When Tosh got a man, you didn't pick up the phone. Explain, nigga. When they got a job, you said you stay at home. Explain. Why R&B bitches don't feed on each other's songs. What the fuck is you talking about? Never mind, bitch, I'm walking out.
Whatever, nigga. Stop tap dancing around the conversation.
Listen. I can relate to those conversations. Like, all the insults you thought of each other. Like, you're fucking just going. You keep going below the belt. Keep going below the belt. Keep going below the belt. And then she go too far. Like, what the fuck you say? Because if you play that game with a woman, it's going to hurt way more for the dude, right? It's going to hurt way more. So she can always go lower than you can go. Always. Always. It's always going to be the nigga that's going to end with, what the fuck you say? Whew. It was not even a moment where I could feel like I had to pause it. It's just like, I feel it. bitch would say the most evil shit the night before, go to sleep like no shit, like nothing wrong. And then, nigga, you sleeping next to her mad as fuck. You mad as fuck going to sleep. You wake up, the house smelling like bacon, eggs, and fucking waffles. You got orange juice and tea, and you got water. And she bringing that shit to you like, baby, you hungry? And you just looking at her like, bitch, we just went through all that shit last night. But yeah, I'm fucking hungry. Hey, women are fucking crazy, bro. But I love them. I fucking love women, man. I love my bitch. I say that. I'm not going to generalize. I love my bitch. I did enjoy this. Standouts. Obviously, N95. Father Time. We Cry Together. I fucked with the interlude. Robot Steppers. If I had to rank them, I still like N... damn. I'm happy I waited to listen with y'all, though. This was a great time. This was a great time listening to this with y'all. It was illuminating. It felt good. It felt